Hello everyone and welcome to the new video. In today's video we'll talk about hibernation. Hibernation is the process of inactivity, during an extended period of time when an animal has lower temperature, slower breathing, and a lower heart beating. Most freshwater turtles bury themselves in the mud at the bottom of the deep ponds, lakes, or rivers to survive the winter. Turtles require oxygen to live, and while hibernating, they can extract small amounts directly from water. While hibernating, their demands for oxygen are far more lower than when the turtles are active. They are also capable to dissolve small amounts of calcium from their shells into their bloodstream to keep their hearts beating properly. Lower temperatures make their metabolism slow down, which slows down the turtle. Different turtles hibernate for different length of time. Hibernation length all depends on the temperatures outside. Once the temperatures outside are warm enough, the hibernation should end. Their ability to survive the winter is a significant reason that many turtles live so long. Hibernation is very important for turtles' health. It is a natural process in their lives. So guys, that's everything for this video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one.